right there.
Things not working out the way you planned. I told you, never faced anything like this.
Alfred, the Arkham Knight's trail leads into Miagani Island. Lower the Mercy Bridge.
I can't, sir. We're locked out.
The militia must have hardwired into the transport control system. Find me their access point.
Right. Tracing the network traffic, it seems to have all been rerouted to Grand Avenue Station.
Then that's where they'll be. I'll proceed on foot and take over their access point. I'll contact you when you're able to lower the bridge.
Be careful, sir. Miagani Island is rife with militia drones and troops.
Listen up, man! We control the bridges, but Batman can and will adapt! Stay alert! Watch the skies!
I'm telling you, we should split. What happens if the Bat decides to break all our limbs? In case you forgot, we just trashed the emergency room.
The station's crawling with the Arkham Knight's militia. I need to clear them out and find the access point they're using to hack into the transport network.
Something's moving down there. Could have been a rat or something. Son of a bitch. Not again. I saw something move under the floor. Must be nothing.
How do we get another one? These are making us look like idiots. This isn't good.
No. No, it's not.
Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him!
I think something's moving down there.
Get ready to burn!
There's something down there.
This'll flush him out. Deploying thermal barrel charge!
3, 2, 1, burn!
I need to lower the bridge so the Batmobile can cross.
got a tank now? Guess we got him scared.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear. Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know. It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shot, Dark Knight, stunned. You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already! I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.
Catwoman. Tell me why.
I don't know anything. I swear. I just tied her up and I left her inside.
Why? What's Enigma's play?
I ain't got a clue. I just brought her here and quit.
Batman? That had better be you. And you had...
Keep still. Are you okay?
Perfect. What little girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight?
We're leaving.
You might be, but I'm not.
Ah! Both contestants are finally here. Tonight, folks, we've got riddles galore! But first, let me introduce my beautiful assistants. I'm growing tired of my dependence upon the least useless dregs I can scrape from Gotham's utterly uninspired underbelly. Why rely on others for help when you can design, program, engineer, and manufacture it yourself? Together, you're just competent enough to survive. Enjoy it while it lasts, Dark Knight. I have more in store for you than hitting things. you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this feisty, felonious feline has been fitted with a shiny new collar. With each challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes boom! Well, don't just stand there, Dark Knight. Take that rocket-fueled roadster of yours and make your way to the Cauldron Train Yard. My first test is waiting.
I'll come back for you. Stay here.
I'm wearing a bomb, Batman. Of course I'm staying here. Go get my key.
Don't keep me waiting.
Sir, I've regained control of the bridges.
Good work. I'll contact you when I'm in position at Mercy Bridge.
Well, Batman, old boy, this is quite the dilemma, isn't it? Can you save the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped, or the incompetent friend who got herself kidnapped? Personally, I go see Eddie's latest contrived death gauntlet. I'm sure he went to a lot of trouble. Besides, you can't save all of Barbara. I killed half of her already.
Hatter's plan to treat...
There's a killer out there, Alfred. He must pay for what he's done.
The opera music seems as though it's... Looks like one of... have revealed multiple sentry gun plates.
Okay.
The bat creature's still at large on Miyagani Island. I'm going to hunt it down and take a blood sample, determine who or what it is. Run analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded.
Right you are, Master Bruce. Set.
That tortured creature was once a man. Dr. Kirk Langstrom. There must be a cause for this transformation. His lab might hold the answer.
Proceed with caution, sir. The creature could well be hiding in familiar surroundings.
there's a computer. Maybe it contains some answers. This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat's signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
The bat creature's in hiding. When it emerges, I'll be ready.
Sir, I'm tracking the flight path of a large aircraft currently on the periphery of the city. Unless it diverts course, it will soon pass directly over Bleak Island.
Keep tracking it, Alfred.
Hatter's plan to trick you into attacking a GCPD officer backfired quite spectacularly. Good show. Looks like one of the Station 17 firefighters is being held hostage near Grand Avenue Station. Scans have revealed multiple sentry gun placements. Consider your approach carefully, sir.
I'm heading to Mercy Bridge to pick up the trail of the Arkham Knight's vehicle.
Miss Gordon's safety is on all of our minds, sir. Good luck.
I saw a guy breathe Scarecrow's gas once. Not pretty. Back the cat, did he?